I'm really proud that this year we're going to produce Children of God, a beautiful new musical that tells the story of an Indigenous family dealing with the aftermath of the residential school experience. It's an important Canadian story told beautifully by writer-director Corey Payette. As I was planning this season, I knew that this was the one production I wanted to make sure that I brought to the Citadel audiences, and I'm proud that we get to start the conversation about the truth and reconciliation process, and that together we all get to imagine what our Canada could look like. I hope you'll join us.